and then we have to report. After which, an activation code will be sent to your email address, which in turn will have to key in for you to successfully log in. So let's say you're able to log in, tap the reminder, and then select the category of the bill, the biller, and then your preferred due date and time, and simply save. So let's say you weren't able to key in the correct information, you can easily tap the edit button. But let's say you want to delete it, or you'd like to proceed to payment, just tap the credit card icon below the reminder. You can also save another one, let's say for another bill or consider water. If you're done, you can go to the hamburger menu at the upper right corner, which will bring you to the branch locator. The branch locator, the application detects your location so it can easily know which branch is nearest to you. Also, later on, we'll be adding unauthorized corporate partners, so you'd have more choices to know where to go or to where to pay your bills. Now, of course, our most importantly, our main feature is a bill statement. So from the bill category, we have electricity, water, cellular phone, but in this case, of course, it shows electricity. And then Meralt. So simply key in the Meralt reference number as well as the account number, or we can also opt for a barcode scanner which auto-populates the 26-digit MRF for you. So let's say if you're okay with that information, just tap validate information. And then you can opt to either edit, delete, or save the bill. Save it to a bill reminder in case you'd like to pay at a later time. You can also add another bill to pay, which can be found at the lower left corner if you'd like to pay a later bill. So let's say this is the bill that we only have to pay. So to proceed to payment options, as you can see, we have three payment options. We have Visa and MasterCard, so that's for credit and debit card. We also have PayPal in case you have a PayPal account. And ET1, which you'll later find out what it is for. Okay, so let's say we've selected Visa. Just go to proceed checkout. And then key in your credit card or debit card details and tap pay now. And you successfully paid your bill. It's that easy.